married for 67 years. My grandpa was 18 and she was 13. He came to Texas from Kentucky because he didn't want to be a coal miner. He wanted to be a cowboy. Beautiful diamond. said, "Hey, Murph, do you think we can make it?" I said, "Honey, I know we can make it." She said, "How do you know?" Well, I'll tell you how I do, and I'll tell you this as a little bit of advice to some of you fellows that are thinking about getting married. Boys, when you're dating, date anybody that you want. Have a good time. When you get married, you take old Murph's advice. You marry a woman who can run a bobcat and back a trailer. Said what his grandfather used to say to me. It's been a handed down for ages. It runs in the family. I come from a long line of love. When the times get hard, we don't give up. Said he's found someone for him. Good Lord, they're planning a wedding. Call me up on the phone today just to see what I had to say to him. Did I think he was ready? I said, "Well, son, that girl you're gonna marry, can she run a bobcat?" She's really smart. She can do anything or learn to. Let me ask you one more critical question, Sam. That girl you're going to marry, does she know what a manure spreader is? He said, "Yeah, Dad, I told her all about you."
We're leaning safe and